Well, thanks to your generous donations, over $400,000 was raised for Regional Rehabilitation Center. Now, donations poured in over the phones and in person to make sure that the center could continue to treat patients for free. And if you didn't donate during the telethon, you still can. To make a contribution, you can go to regionalrehabcenter.com/support, or you can always stop by in person.